and watch this thing make about 4,000 horsepower. Get ready to hold your ears.
Yeah, hold your ears.
If you're from Hagerstown, this engine would have been in a Fairchild C-119F or G airplane. And you're going to get to hear what it sounded like here in a moment. Glenn Brookhart of Bel Air, Maryland with a radial reactor. It's a Curtiswright R3350 18-cylinder.